So, the Lord of Terror has returned once again. Of all the
I do not doubt in our ability to defeat him, but we must be focused.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leia, wait!
Diablo is climbing the spire to the Crystal Arch. We must hurry.
I lived only to serve my master Belial. But you killed him and unleashed the prime evil on the world.
I saw you die.
Warriors of the heavens. Your death comes.
I knew Inaris long ago, when he was still among the angels. But he grew weary of battling the demons after a time, and he began to secretly conspire with demons in order to forge a peace. The demoness Lilith became his greatest ally in the Hells, and many other demons and angels joined his cause.
Thank you.
happened here.
Ever happened to Irena? By the light, I don't know what I'd do.
Thank you.
commands you. Your heart.
Power grows great.
Destruction Diablo has wrought. Do not stop him. This is the future of all creation.
See, you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
I do not wish to fight you. But if I must, I will.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
Then it is up to us. Without your wings, you can still fight.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. Nephilim, this last trial is yours alone.
I could not have done any of this without you, Tyrion.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
Taste your fear, Nephilim. have known, all that you have ever loved shall die along with you, Nephilim.
Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
I fear we have not seen the last of these heads.
Time will tell.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. A new day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. My brethren, I will take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn.